to showcase the dress.
Oh.
Oh, I can feel the wind brushing against my legs. This is a bit embarrassing. Is the headpiece secure? I should have asked Cloud Retainer to check before I stepped outside.
Oh, Shenhe really.
How do we look?
Huh? She asked them just like that?
You look pretty too, Ganyu! Oh, how should Paimon put it? You both look so elegant and refined! Those outfits really suit you both!
Given that one employed the services of the best tailor in all of Liyue, one would expect nothing less.